police.
It's been a rough week in the Kansas City, Missouri school district. The State Board of Education pulled the district's accreditation, leading many to wonder, what now? Tonight, KNBC9's Dan Weinbaum attended a district football game to hear from parents. Dan?
Yeah, to be honest, it was a bit difficult because this game here in Kansas City on a Friday night was sparsely attended by both students and by parents, though the players on the field were giving it their all. Tonight, it was East High School and Southwest High School meeting on the field of the district stadium here at 63rd and Swope. Now, earlier this week, this district lost its accreditation, putting in motion a countdown for the district of 2 years before the state could take over and opening opportunities for parents to send kids to districts outside of Kansas City. Well, we met one couple out watching their son play who has thought about doing that.
I think he's happy where he is, and he really doesn't want to move. So I'm hoping, you know, within a short period of time that they've given him, I think it's like 2 years, that somehow they can get the accreditation back.
And where do he go after he graduates, or if his graduation is even valid when he graduates because they're not accredited, or, you know, it's just a bad deal for some of the kids now.
Some of the questions and concerns that many parents, of course, have in the past few days after the district lost its accreditation. Now, we should let you know the score of the game. Southwest lost in a valiant effort against East. East beat them 28-26. Back to you.
All right. Good game. Thank you, Dan. District officials have said diplomas will still count as the decision to strip the district of accreditation deals with the district, not the students.